take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done. Back at the hall, but not this time.
What?
Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Thing is, by the time I finally made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. Was just working for Shimmer. Just.
I'm sorry. I know it's a touchy subject.
Not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while.
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then here, of all places we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Really?
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy-fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
Something sporty?
I don't think that'd be so different from my usual. Be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Will do.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
That's funny.
Yeah. Maybe.
And on that happy note, I think it's time we head back to the bar. Come on.
You don't need a break?
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good. Marl isn't always right, you know. Hey, Mara. We took care of the filters. So we're gonna head back to the bar now.
Take care, you two.
Oh, you're looking pretty chipper.
I don't feel that different.
Must be my imagination, then. Anyway, keep your wits about you, Murph. A token of my appreciation. Be good to her.
What?
Greetings to those birds.
Older people always know.
If it isn't our favorite Merc, so what are you looking for? You name it, it's here.
Welcome, welcome. If it isn't the town's favorite Merc.
At some point, he's supposed to offer me wind magic.
Tifa, why did I stop by later?
You gonna bless us with food?
I chatted with that Barrett guy.
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. So, what'll it be? Wanna head back out for a little while? We're back.
Did you have fun?
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Money. Wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
Sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime... grab a seat. What'll it be?
I don't know. Something hard and bitter.
Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
But you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case... Oh, how special. The Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy.
news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings. So if it comes down to do or die, if I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then I'd rather that someone was a professional. Like you.
Could still kill some time.
Yep.
Maybe just chill a bit.
Anyhow, it's going to be done.
give your mama.
I heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it. You out?
We agreed to disagree. So, You want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract, no obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Sorry, I tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here!
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Avalanche!
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
What's up with them?
Word is he lives in this town. Just shut up and wait. Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
No big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Yeah. Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
3.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
Got something to say? You looking at me?
Are they gonna fight? The big guy recruited.
Move it! I said move!
Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Walmart. Alright?
Walmart.
Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest. After you, brother. Don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days.
Spill it!
You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit. Shinra, then not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
I was gonna jump on that empty moon and start using ice.
Thanks for dealing with that filthy animal.
Battalion Monster Slain has been updated! Got new numbers for Monster Slain this month! Check them out!
Are you gonna let me in so we can talk in private? Guess I'll get right to the point then.
What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission. Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I? A down payment. We'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here. You all set? Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
It's just another job.
What? 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 What?